Okay, now start the Surya Namaskar. Inhale, exhale, palms together, praying position. Now inhale, hold the arm up, arch back. A nice stretch. Exhale, bend forward from the hip, palm next to the feet. Knee leg straight. Full forward bend position. Now right leg backward, knee on the ground. Support your back with the hand. Arch. Perfect. Release. Other leg backward and hold a push-up position, hip parallel. Now the knees, chest, forehead, hip should be up. Perfect. Inhale, full cobra, head up, chest up. Cobra, the bhujangasana position. Good for your spine, back, and internal organs. Now exhale, the mountain, hip up. Heels down and top of the head to the ground. Now we are starting the variation, because that's the last round. So now variation, right leg up, down, left leg up, down, right leg up behind the back. Give one more stretch to your hip joint. Right, left, now the left foot forward and arch. You can try the husband's position, open your spine, arms up or back, or you can support your back, whatever. Perfect. Release. Other leg forward, knee leg straight, and both the arm up, arch back, full stretch.